even the popo over there intimidating pedestrians, citizens of this country standing on the street, intimidating with their video camera. Wow. I thought that shit only happened in Russia and China.